now I'm taking Bacon out on the trail. Same thing, got my slicker on, gonna get on, and there's Bacon.
All right, Bacon's all ready to go out in the wind. See what we find.
So I'm going out on Bacon. I forgot to brush the right side of his neck because I was rushing. And there's a tarp in front of the shaving, so let's sit here and let him watch it for a minute. So you'll hear, he's kind of like Simon used to snort too. He gets a little snorty, but he doesn't really do anything. Right? But some horses would see that as a monster and be running sideways and backwards right now.
But not Bacon.
So we're going by the little bike with the wheels spinning. And again, he's a little bit snorty, but I'm on a looser rein. But I am giving him reassurance and pushing him some. Because again, he's 6, he's not 12. So we got the tarp blowing up here, some birds flying around. And we're leaving the barn. So I like to show you everything because I'm trying to make sure it's a, you know, it's a good match. So, even though he's good, if you were, you know, a newbie or, you know, someone who's scared or jumpy yourself, then it's not the horse for you, because then you just end up making him jumpy. But he's brave. He doesn't do anything stupid. He just needs you to have some confidence, and then he will go, right? Boy. And today, yeah, arenas are closed, so we didn't round pen or lunge. We just were going out. He was out yesterday, but again, you know, you watch any of the English people, it's windy and stormy. They're in the round pen, around, running around and lunging their horse, okay? But sometimes we can't do that with the trail horses, so this is just him going out and, being a little bit fresh. There's a little kid's bike thing there. So he's just looking and going around it. Again, nothing bad. Okay, so it's really windy. All the trees are blowing. It was whistling, so he was kind of listening to the noise, but he's just standing still, not jigging or dancing around or anything like that. He's just kind of looking. Okay, so still super windy. We're going by the bee boxes. He's just kind of glancing at them. There's sometimes llamas up there, but I don't know if they're up there now or not. But he's doing fine. He's just a little looky. So let's stop him for a second so you can see if he'll stand still in the wind. Yeah, he doesn't care, so off we go again. Car coming up. We're trying to get off the road. Boy. It's Jose, so hopefully he won't stay in shit. Adios. Okay. Fine with traffic. His big stump there could look like a monster, so he's just moving sideways a little bit away from it, but that's it. So there's one car going by. He hasn't made it up there yet. So he's seen traffic before, which he saw in the other video, but I still like to come up and let them see some more traffic to make sure they're good with it. And again, the art show is over there with the world and the rocket airplane. Here we got a garbage can, so we're gonna go up to the fallen garbage can and see what he does. Good, so now we're just gonna stand as the car goes by. Good boy. Okay. we're gonna go up and away from the road and back on the trail over here. Okay, so this is a new trail for him. We haven't been on the roads over here because the weather's been nice. It hasn't been raining, and that's when I take this. So we got the pipe up here, some of them look at. He's looking at it, but he doesn't seem to care. This guy has really nice, easy gaits. He's very comfortable, and they're not hard to get. And you can ride them on a looser rein, but when you gate them, you want to have some contact so the horse knows what speed to go. I can't believe I left all that dirt on his neck. Alright, so we got some tassels blowing right here. Do you want to see what those are? He doesn't care. He's running over it through the brush. What's that? It's okay. See? So we'll go up to him and then we'll see if he'll come away from him. You guys are pretty. Huh? Knock into the fence. Oh, my camera's gonna die. Around behind us. Hopefully they won't break loose as we're trying to go away. I'd say that's not very good fencing, guys. Stay in there. We'll see you on the way back. Alright, so you see he's fine leaving them. Okay, so now we're heading towards the big puddle. He doesn't mind at all, but I'll show you him going through the puddle. There's something banging in the woods. Alright, where's the puddle? It's our puddle. But he's been through a bunch of water already. He's been in the river. Good boy. He's pretty good about all that stuff. Okay, so we're gonna go up here, take a break, graze, and then turn around and go back. Okay, so now we're taking a break, having some grass, and then we're gonna get back on and ride back. I did ride with my Aussie coat on, which he did not care at all with that flapping around on him. Okay, it's still super windy out. And so now we're heading back home. Ooh, there's the popo. So this is our turn towards home. And you see, the reins are still kind of loose. And so he can walk out, but he's not rushing home or anything like that. Oh, now we got a gas truck. Look, good boy. Thank you. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Now the air brakes are gonna go off behind us. That guy must know horses. Okay, but he did great for going right next to that gas truck. Right, now we're going back by the bee boxes and stuff. And now I have him on a looser rein, just kind of on the buckle, just to see what he'll do. Because we're not gating or anything. Alright. He's walking home nice and calmly. A little pickier, so we'll see if he'll eat the orange or not. You want to eat that? You're just going to put your cooties on it.
doesn't like it, dude, I'll eat it. You're not gonna eat it.
Want another?